Good, wonderful, beautiful morning, Bodians. I got a lot of sleep last night. Oh, I got enough sleep last night. Probably more than I did the past couple of nights. It's good to be home. It's good to be back with the dogs. And guess what we're doing today? Guess what we're doing today? Well, these two are just gonna wrestle. But Jamie and I are getting ready to go pumpkin hunting. And I don't, you didn't vlog that you decorated, did ya?
I forgot to do that. That's probably something I could have vlogged.
You could have.
I'm like, I didn't do really anything that was like vlog material, but.
Jamie got some of the Halloween decorations out in the yard. Oh, the dogs are knocking me over. So, yay! Really, all we gotta do is the pumpkin guy and the yard's done. It's almost Halloween. From today, from the day I'm filming this, Halloween is 10 days away. So we are gonna go and find some pumpkins. And hopefully these two are good while we're gone. Hey, will you be good while we're gone? That answers that.
Funny, when you said we wanted to go pumpkin hunting, I pictured like, why can't I think of his name? Elmer Fudd.
Oh.
Walking through the woods, hunting pumpkins.
Hunting pumpkins, we're hunting wabbits. All right, you girls knock this off and be good while we're gone. They will be, they just know we're leaving, so they're excited. All right, let's go find some pumpkins. Well, you know I'm back home in northern Michigan when we're driving down the road. I have the hiccups, and there's a tractor. What is that?
Potato picker.
It's a potato picker! We are close to posing.
Yeah.
So, now we gotta pass this guy.
Here we go.
That's what they use to pick up potatoes. And there's the tractor. We're pumpkin hunting, guys. Look, found some. Found a few. We gotta go find more. So we came out here pumpkin hunting, and the guy we normally get pumpkins from doesn't have any pumpkins in his field at all. So that's a problem, because last year we bought almost all of them from the same guy. So I have a friend of mine on Facebook who has some pumpkins, but a lot of them are really, we picked a whole bunch. A lot of them are still really green. They probably won't change to orange by Halloween. So we got some, but this is nowhere near as many as we need. This is a big rock. This is his pumpkin patch. Yeah, I guess if you see any more orangey ones, there's a couple over there. You can always jump out and get them.
Mm-hmm.
I got bit by a fly, so now I'm angry. The leaves and trees and stuff out here are really, really pretty though. Yeah, all right, I'm sitting for a minute. That bug bit me in the arm and it really hurt. It was one of them bitey flies.
Right.
Oh, yeah, it's kind of pretty out there. Oh, I think Jamie found something good over there. Holy crap! that's a big pumpkin there, dear.
It is a big pumpkin.
That's one of them giant pumpkins. Wow. Remember to keep the seeds from this.
At least keep them separate.
Yeah, sure. We'll keep them separate. How cool. Uh-oh. We'll make it fit. Hold on, I'll help you.
That's probably enough.
I don't think that's enough, guys.
I don't know. This one's got a bear claw on it.
Look at how green they all are.
I know.
We need to find some orange ones.
Yeah. Our first batch is pretty green.
We do have 39, though.
Yep. 40.
So. We do have 40. There is one outside. But.
Yeah, I found the one outside.
Yeah, so this is actually the next day. Jamie and I got home last night, and we spent, what, 3 hours out here? At
not
least.
Time.
We got this space nice and, I won't show what's behind you.
Yeah. Right.
But yeah, we got this spot cleaned out for the garage, and we put all the pumpkins in here.
I need my shelves. I need,
Okay, well, let's get through Halloween. We got this. We're good.
And November.
We do it every year.
We got this. No, November's not bad. We're not going anywhere till like 3 weeks into November. We're good.
Okay, cool.
We got, well, I'm serious. We got this. Look at 39 pumpkins. You aren't kidding. That's the one Greg was saying had the bear claw.
Yeah, I see that now.
Bear claw.
It really does.
I kept picking the green ones because they looked cool. And at one point in time, Jamie goes, we need some orange ones. And I'm like, oh.
No.
You're right.
It doesn't matter when it's dark.
Right. They'll look cool regardless.
Yeah.
We got some pumpkins. Now we need some more pumpkins.
Show them outside.
Did I show? I don't know if I showed them outside yet. This is pumpkin number 40. It's so windy outside right now, you guys. So we also got a giant pumpkin, which is pretty cool. And I don't know if I showed this yesterday, but Jamie decorated the house for Halloween while I was gone and surprised me. So when I got home, he had all the Halloween decorations are out. The lights and stuff still need to come out, but all the bone dogs and everything else are out. So we are slowly getting ready for Halloween. We're 9 days out. This pumpkin, look, here's my hand. It's huge. That's pretty cool. So we got one giant pumpkin. We're gonna have to keep some seeds from that. What? What is this? What is this little, what? You see me out here? Hi, how are you? You're both really cute. This is gonna be your first Halloween! Kira's first Halloween! Okay, so I feel like I have a little bit of explaining to do when it comes to the pumpkins, because some of you may be new, and you may not have been here last year, and you may have no idea why we have 39 pumpkins plus one outside at our house and why we're going and collecting all of these pumpkins. For those of you that may be new, for the last 17 years, Jamie and I and our friends have done a great big huge pumpkin display at our house. Last year, I think we had 124 or something crazy. We had a lot. I don't quite think we'll have that many this year because pumpkins have been a little bit harder to find this year, but that's why we're collecting all the pumpkins. That's why we're doing all this craziness. People come over every day for 5 days straight. I try to vlog some of it, but it becomes very chaotic. That's what's going on. I know a lot of you are going to be like, why are you doing so many pumpkins? And for why do we carve them? It's just tradition. It's fun. We've done it for forever. All of our friends get involved, and it's just something we do year after year for Halloween. So that is why we are collecting a gajillion pumpkins. We're definitely going to have to find some origin ones. Problem is, like we said earlier, the guy we normally get them from didn't grow them this year, so now we are really searching for pumpkins. But yeah, that's the story. That's why. And now you know. And on that note, we're gonna go ahead and end this vlog because it's been a multi-day vlog and we need to start a new one. Kira's out there playing with sticks. We're gonna go ahead and call it a day. We hope you guys enjoyed today's video. As always, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Stay positive. Dream big. We will see you again soon. Halloween is coming. Halloween is coming. Pew! All right, you guys. Good night, audience, even though it's early in the morning. Look for colors. All right, see you guys later.
If you love our Huskies, come along for the ride. All you have to do is hit subscribe. Follow as we share our lives with our dogs and join our adventures on Snow Dogs Vlogs.